Noble leader, seek immediate medical attention. Noble leader, please respond. Please respond, Sierra 259. You are alarming me.
Not sure how long she's gonna stay together. Skies are jammed up anyway. Gotta get you off her, Lieutenant.
Sir, you
don't want to hear it. Get the package to the Ottoman.
Done.
Not yet, it's not. Emil, go with him. It's a ground game now.
It's been an honor, sir.
Likewise. I'll do what I can to draw their fire. Six. That AI chose you. She made the right choice. On my mark. Mark!
Holy shit.
Destination 6, Pillar of Autumn.
Holy shit, that is far. You race me to it? Aw, oh, you're on. You're on, Emil. Suppressing fire! Suppressing them. Oh! Thank you, sir. You sure you think these armor would, like, it wouldn't penetrate the armor? Because they're Spartans. Aren't they supposed to have, like, the best armor? I mean, we saw how Noble Six's armor was, like, it didn't hurt him. It just hit the shield. How long were they fighting for? Jesus. To have the Noble Leader's shield go down.
We got transport. Go, go, go!
Let's go, Emil! Let's go, andale! Oh, shit! I have something in my eye! Something in my eye! Something. Oh shit! They have a scarab.
Get the package out of there. Remember your objective.
Yes, sir. Holy shit! Sorry, wrong neighborhood! Wrong neighborhood, wrong time! Oh shit! I went to the wrong side of town. Oh god!
Jump it! Phantom!
Oh boy. Oh! Oh! We made it.
Noble, enemy forces blocking the road ahead.
Oh, we know. We lived it. We're here.
Got a raid. Southeast side.
Oh! Suppressing fire! Get out of here! Holy shit! Oh god! Oh! That thing is pissing me off. It did. See what happens when you make me angry. You don't like it when I'm angry. We did it. Which noble are you? Noble 3, 4? I don't fucking know. We did it. I think he's noble 3, actually. I thought I killed him.
That's nice work.
Thank you, sir. I try my best to please all the nobles. Even though, vaya con Dios, man. Vaya con Dios.
Mother, we can get past this, sir.
No, you can't. Not without help.
Commander, you don't have the firepower.
I've got the map.
Silent copy. Hit him hard, boss.
You're on your own, Noble. Carter out.
Crevice to the east. Let's go.
Let's be honest. He loved all of them. Come on, Emil. You loved all of them. Oh, thank God I got some bullets. Okay, got one. Got another one. You running because you're scared now?
More of them, six.
Try my best to kill them, man. I got some of them. Now they're all dead. Woo! That's what's up. That's how you do it.
Spartans, over here!
Screw it.
This is Captain Keyes of the Pillar of Autumn. We are tracking you, Noble, and we've begun our launch sequence. Proceed to dry dock, platform D. I'll be on it myself to receive the package.
We'll be there, sir.
Better be, soldier, because my countdown is now aboard.
Understood. You gotta get to the dry dock. Priority one.
Yep.
Visuals on target.
Okay. I got two high powered weapons. Used one. Oh. Got another powered weapon.
Pick another charge.
You die today. Yeah, that's how we get it done. That's how we in the business say. Actually, I don't know what. I was thinking of something, but then it lost my train of thought.
Now, let's see what's going on here.
I got him. Got him.
Cover and fire.
Got the ghost. Is there like any guns other than this thing? Cause this thing sucks. Ow. There might be some bullets here. Or a better gun.
You're gonna die.
You're not the only one. Oh God. Okay. Oh, nice job. Here we go. The flick. Okay, I can use this. All right, ready to go in. Got him. Going in, guys. Whoa. Okay.
Got him in my sights.
I got him.
Yeah.
Okay. Spartan, I see him. Dry docks through that structure across the way.
I'm in position.
Punch through. We'll back up.
Jingle.
We'll do what we can, guys. What? Dude, I shot those guys like 100 times. I don't know. Okay. Do you guys have weapons in the wall? Yeah, you guys do. Beautiful. One dead. Two dead. It's raining. Even the sky weeps for Noble. Oh, buddy. We have two very, very big and angry problems. That wasn't even enough to kill him.
Hey.
Oh, some more nades. Okay.
Here comes the hunt.
Emil! Holy shit, you smacked the shit out of him! He's too good. I'm afraid of him.
I see him.
Come on. Got rush in. Got rush in and kill them like that. What? Oh, I'm out of bullets.
Cover fire.
More into killing the big guy first. Work out the little guys. The big guy is going to be hard to kill. The small guys, just one headshot and boom, you're dead. The big guys have shields.
We're running out of time here, Spartans.
Doing what we can. We're doing what we can. I'm trying to get there as fast as I can. But there is a bunch of fucking enemies between me and you. When I mean a lot, I mean a lot.
What's the situation?
We rigged the mass driver up top. We lose that, the Autumn has no covering fire. She'll never make orbit.
Noble, to keys. We're at the pad.
Copy, Noble. My Pelican's ready. Clear an LZ, and I'll meet you there.
Okay.
Will do, sir. All right, Six. This is it.
I'll yes, sir.
Big gun. You just get to the platform and deliver that package.
You got it, sir.
I'm in position. I'll take out as many dropships as I can. Man, she hit better.
So many. Come on, Emil. We're surviving this. We are surviving this. Come on. Have that many bullets. Oh shit. Oh yeah. Yeah, do what you can, Emil. Come on, come on. I missed twice. Hold on. Telling me. Oh God. Okay. Gotta run away. Thank you for your gun. Gotta go around. Got him.
See you, Spartan. Halsey assured me I could count on you.
Not just me, sir.
They'll be remembered. Cruiser, adjusting heading for the Autumn. Noble 4, I need fire on that cruiser or we're not getting out of here. Do you copy?
Do I have your window, sir?
Rich, this is the captain. We have the package. Returning to the Autumn, over.
Copy that.
Good luck, sir.
Good luck to you, Spartan.
do whatever it takes to survive.
Noble Six, get on that mass driver and clear me a path.
Now I was gonna do that regardless, but fuck. Bobo! What the fuck? Don't you dare smack me. I need some... Oh, yes! The hell out of my face. He has a Gauss cannon, right? That's a Gauss cannon. Yeah, it is. Why didn't he use his Gauss cannon? Alright, whatever. It's a railgun, I mean. It's a Gauss cannon or railgun? I don't fucking know.
Cruiser moving into position. I need it dead.
A lot of things in my way.
Yes, driver won't crack those shields. Steady, Spartan.
Am I supposed to? Get it? Oh, I got it.
Gun, Spartan. All stations, brace for cast-off.
Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
Wait, that's it? Oh shit. I thought something else was gonna pop up or something. It's just the credits. Alright, so this is it. I'm gonna see if there's anything at the end. If there's anything at the end, I'll make sure to add it. I'm pretty sure there should be something. I'm not entirely sure. But yeah. If there's something at the end, I'll make sure to add it. If not, then yeah, this is where I end it. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this LP. If you guys enjoyed, make sure you give this video a like, make sure to comment, and make sure to subscribe if you're new. The next LP will probably be Halo 2 or Halo Wars. I haven't decided yet, but when that time comes, I'll make sure to get it done as soon as I can. So if this is the end, goodbye and take care. And of course, there is something here.
I will not die that easily.
Oh shit.
I don't think so. I will not go down so easily.
So basically, June survived, right? So what happened to him? June survived. He survived. So what happened to him? Now I'm intrigued. I thought all Noble died, but no, June survived.
It didn't take long for Reach to fall. Our enemy was ruthless, efficient, but they weren't nearly fast enough. For you had already passed the torch. And because of you, we found Halo, unlocked its secrets, shattered our enemy's resolve. Our victory, your victory, was so close. I wish you could have lived to see it. But you belong to Reach. Your body, your armor, all burned and turned to glass. Everything. Except your courage. That you gave to us. And with it, we can rebuild.